In my opinion, it's very important that the diaspora Jews will be familiar with the issue of the Palestinian-Israeli conflict, because the Jews are part of the Jewish people, and the state of Israel is also the state of the Jewish people. To be more familiar with the conflict and what happened in Israel helped the Jews here to stand on their opinions and positions. Opinions expressed by diaspora Jews have a great impact on the Israeli public opinion, because, as I said before, the Jews are part of the Jewish people, and it's very important to recognize the mutual support between the two and the implications of the Israeli policy on the life of the Jews in the diaspora. Yes, 67 borders are defensible borders according to the parameter of Obama speech, or a Clinton parameter that took place in December 2000. It means 67 lines as a basis and exchange of land. But we need to insist that the Palestinian state will be demilitarized state without having a military or a weapon. By such a security arrangements, we can be sure that Israel is secure. You're completely right. It's very important that the Jews in the diaspora will say what they really feel, because the unique relationship with the state of Israel and the mutual supports between the two.
Thank you.